Are you fed up with seeing errors like these while accessing your website? These errors indicate that your IIS web server may not perform properly. Your IIS web server is a critical component of your IT infrastructure. Services such as SharePoint, Outlook, and your web presence are dependent on its availability. If it takes forever to access the application or perform required tasks, users may get angry, leave your site, or call the help desk. Here are some best practices you should follow to help ensure that these problems don't occur in your environment. Application pools or app pools provide a convenient way to manage a set of websites, applications, and their parallel worker processes. You'll want to start by monitoring your app pool's memory usage. If you find that the app pool is utilizing high memory, recycle it for optimum performance. The next important aspect of IIS web server that needs to be monitored is the number of client connections to the World Wide Web service. This will help you have a better understanding of the load on the server. As the number of client connections increases, you should consider load balancing across multiple web servers. Monitoring data downloaded or uploaded to the www service helps you have a better understanding of the data traffic on your server, which allows you to make informed decisions on bandwidth allocation. Stop the dreaded 404 page not found errors, probably the most common error you will encounter. This error occurs when the directory or file that the user is attempting to access doesn't exist on the web server. Be proactive and monitor whether your website is able to accept incoming sessions and transmit the requested page. This way you will be able to find issues before many users encounter errors. If you detect that the IIS server is too busy when monitoring incoming sessions, start by increasing the connection count, or if the server is too overloaded, load balance across multiple web servers. As with any application, you will need to monitor basic metrics such as CPU usage, physical memory, virtual memory, I/O read-write, and so on. SolarWinds Server and Application Monitor, or SAM, will help keep your IIS server healthy and happy. SAM allows you to monitor everything discussed in this video and more. Download SAM and start monitoring your IIS server in about an hour. Try SAM free for 30 days at solarwinds.com/SAM.